I just want to ask you finally, I know it's February and stuff like that, nobody's going to hold you to task with this, but your winners of the All-Ireland, is it Dublin's again to lose? You know, we always say this now, they've got the best side, the best squad.
It's far too early in the season to tell. You have your usual suspects in there. Dublin, of course, is going to be many people's favourites. I'm not so sure if I'd have them as overwhelming favourites this year or not. You have Mayo, who sometimes you have to just say, listen, they've got to go and win All Ireland, and to have the quality, to have the players there, and if it's not going to be this year, when is it ever going to be? So, you know, there is always a lot of hurt in the Mayo camp. So sooner or later, I do think that they will eventually cross that line. You have Cork and Kerry, once again, we speak about this year in, year out, Logie. They have it easy up until August. They're basically gearing towards an All-Ireland quarterfinal, and that's when they try to peak. And, you know, it's going to be the same. It's going to be no different this year again. In Ulster, you have your usual contenders over the last couple of years. I think Donegal will be there or thereabouts. I don't think they'll possibly kick on to win All-Ireland, but there will be a lot of hurt there again from last year, and sometimes that hurt can drive a team on even more. New manager in charge, Rory Gallagher, tactically very astute. You know, can he be the difference in getting them across the line this year? Possibly can be. Monaghan will always compete, but I don't think they've got All-Ireland. I don't think they're All-Ireland contenders at this stage, but they will make life difficult and compete against the bigger teams. In terms of other teams in Ulster, I don't think there's anybody else there who can really contest the All-Ireland series this year. The most realistic chance that we have is Donegal. But across the board then, you have Donegal, Mayo, Cork, Kerry and Dublin. So it is the usual suspects out of that there. It's anyone's guess.